Black Flyers are what, man? Couldn't see you thanks for coming down in a fucking shitty way. We're gonna blow your fucking brains out, you know that, don't you? This is called War of Words!
Yeah.
Tommy Baker fucking shit. And I'm thinking how fucking weird it is, man, that people sit at home and they pay $5 to the TV evangelists to get their fucking cancer cure, man. And that is so fucking sick and so evil. But this song is all about this freak that's now in jail. It's called Kill It.
Yeah.
You did so much, you're gonna do the fucking game. It's immortal sin. Game. can't fucking kill you. There's no way there's no way of turning back once you live on this place. This is what this song is all about. Contortion!
Please enjoy for all eternity.
thank you.
Thank you.
motherfuckers. JJ! We're gonna have some fun with some other people's shit now. From where I came from, back over in England from, that's the place, Birmingham. Depending on what you want to call it. Some people call it other names than that, but I call it Birmingham. There's another band that kicked off about the same time as I kicked off with the other band I was with, you know who that was. I'm going to get to some of that shit, I promise you. In my life, the first true, real heavy metal band, Black Sabbath! love you to death. I still love the band. I still love the music. I still want to play it. We're going to jump to it now.
Come on. damn Bandero.
Look, there's Jeff LaVar. God, he's really hard to find.
I had to stick in my fucking hand.
Jeff, what's up? How's it going, man?
How you doing?
Hanging in there.
Yeah.
Come on, dude. Back out.
I'm going to go to bed.
Oh, that's not it.
What?
Later.